Did you know in Crimson Cauldron, in the first act, there is a sword in the stone? This is a reference to King Arthur and the sword in the stone.